What is going on, guys? I hope everybody is having a good morning so far. Yes, Tom, I am doing, or Tommy, I am going to do some viewer raids, man. We're gonna go right into a VOG. Hopefully, that's what you
What is
wanted to
going on,
do,
guys? I hope
because that's what we're going right into. I already finished all the Crota raids for the week, but I will be doing those before reset. But more or less, yes, we are gonna do some viewer raids. But thanks for hanging out, guys. I do appreciate you guys waiting. Yes, I was currently setting up, making sure everything was set. I can't control anything on the camera. Here we go. Let's do it. All right. Chroma key is set on. Ouch. You guys didn't hear that? You guys didn't hear anything. All right. Twitch boosters and stream Twitch favorited and retweeted some stuff. That's funny. Twitch on Twitch on Twitch. All right, let's do it. All right, that should be good. But yeah, so we're gonna go right into it. Let me check. Let me check and see. Skyfall, I see you, buddy. Puzzles, I see you, buddy. Jab, I see you, buddy. All right. Let's get started. I think I don't remember what character has all my weapons. Lucian, what's going on? Oh man. Oh. Destiny and coffee indeed. Cheers. Is your oh, come on, load Destiny. Don't troll me this morning. Just do it. Just do it. There we go. See where my weapons are. I think my Titan might have them all. Come on. Come on. Come on. Nope. But I see the vision, so I'm gonna use my Warlock. Did I literally just sign on? I did literally just. Well, I've been on. I had it kind of on for like 5, 10 minutes. Just so I could finish setting up. I'm gonna do a hard raid. If you could, I mean, Juarez, if you could get your character to at least 28, I wouldn't mind carrying him just because, more or less, with everybody being 31 or 32, the VOG is almost a piece of cake now. Let me just gonna. Sorry, guys, I'm getting over a cold. I'm gonna transfer the Vision of Confluence to the vault because I want that. Wow, I'm magical timing. Nope, Geeter. Manage, move to vault. Oh, no, that's not what I wanted to do. Whoops. Manage, equip. Manage, move to vault. Okay. So when are you go to have the thing at the, what? Jab, what the hell? What the hell? No, I saw the notification that you were on, but when I loaded Twitch up, it showed that you weren't streaming. Oh, Lucian. Okay, gotcha. Webcam, what's up, buddy? Do I want to carry your level 20? I mean, if I could, I would.
Interesting.
Definitely.
Warlock.
Take it, Guardian.
Did everybody get the zeros? Nope, because I already had it. Alright. So I got the vision. Dismantle that. What's going on, Poon? We're gonna go right into a VOG. So much armor? Yeah, my vault's pretty filled. I've literally just tried to pick up everything that either Xur sold or Destiny and Coffee, found. These are all non-duplicates. I just don't have them on my characters, to be honest. I use the armor that I use, and then everything else is just kind of like to have. I more or less don't really ever look at the perks. I use at what, like, so like the Helm of Saint. I bring the Helm of Saint, and I bring what's it called for the Titan? Like I actually use more exotic helmets than I use anything else. Please take out those set. Do I have 7 in there? Where is it at? Take out the 7 what? Oh, ha, good call. Good call. What a shock. Dismantling Dragon's Breath. Because I already have it. I'm literally only missing the Hawkmoon. Okay. Alright, so if you did use the command this morning, I'm going to get you in here. Because if you guys haven't followed me on Twitter, that's how you guys are getting into this raid right now. Dude, I know. I want the Hawkmoon so bad. I want it so bad. Ah, typing! Alright. So, Jab, Skyfall, let's see if I can see you guys right away. There's Jab. There's Jab. Let's see if I can... Oh, there's Sky. Nope, you did not miss the VOG, Mysterio. The VOG is starting right now, man. The VOG is currently starting. Where's my... You want to get in here? Well, technically there was a command you had to use, but Lucent, if you're on it, if you're on Lucent, I will get you in here. I'll show you how to hold the relic. Oh, hold on. What's going on, Puzzles? Alright, so we're just waiting on Jab. You're not just watching. I'll show you how to hold the relic. Okay, now I can relic it any day. See, I never even try to stop him from teleporting. It's not really worth it, to be honest. First thing I do is I wait for the second wave of oracles, and then after that I just destroy him, drop relic, shoot Galahorn, all things like that. Jab, I sent you an invite, man. Yeah, it happens. Sometimes if it doesn't work out right, then you can get very frustrating. Yeah, VOG to me is still the better raid. The reason why I like Crota is because you can get it done really quick. You can get it done in a half hour. Do I feel better? I mean, see, here's the thing: is like I don't feel sick, but I have a cough, and it's annoying. So, like, the past couple days, I didn't want to stream because I would just be coughing the whole damn time. Which I still kind of do. Oh, practice for no teleport. Yeah, I don't know. I don't know. Maybe I'll try to do no teleport. He already could. Yeah, I mean, it more or less is all about communication, too, because they got to tell you where the pad is. If they don't tell you where it is quick enough, you can't get there. Your birthday was awesome yesterday? Nice, Mysterio. It's awesome. We have one more spot, guys. You guys are more than welcome in. Silent, what's going on? Oh, my Twitch just crashed. We are doing a hard raid, Poon. More or less, now I'll be able to fucking see what you said. Come on, guys, we have one open spot. Don't make us five-man this. Don't make us five-man this. So if you watch the first one and get there, you know where it will go back and forth between those two. So it just goes back and forth. This is VOG. We're going to do a VOG. Oh, man. One more spot. Somebody take it. Somebody just take the spot. Somebody just take it. Somebody just do it. Just take it. Just wait a sec? Okay. Dr. Dean, how forward? What kind of coffee do I drink? It's hard to say because I drink a lot of coffee. It's like beer to me. I don't drink like the flavor, the coffee that needs sugar, I guess. Because if it needs sugar, I don't have any. So I always drink my coffee black. But I drink like the breakfast blend and or the, just a lot of roasts. No, I drink a lot of different types of coffee, not just, I drink a lot of different types of beer and I drink a lot of different types of coffee. That coffee? Racist about coffee. What's going on, Lumpier? Welcome to Stream Gold. No, I don't. I drink a good amount of beer, but I don't drink a lot of beer. You can get Diamond Sparks. Well, I kind of want to try to get somebody from Raid. Or, not from Raid, from Stream. Do I drink root beer? I mean, I used to. Now I drink the real stuff. All right, let's see if random's on. Maybe random's on. Nope. Doesn't look like it. How old am I? I am 25. Root beer tastes like Pepto-Bismol? You know Pepto-Bismol is like strawberry or cherry or something. Diamond, what's up, buddy? Why couldn't Susan swing? Why couldn't Susan swing? What's going on, Jamal? He's got the original weapon, that's sweet. I wish I would have kept mine. What's going on, Vale? All right, we're gonna start it up. Here we go. About time. Yeah, I have no, I have the same thing too. I have all the original class armor too. I didn't keep any of the original gear though, or weapons. Guys, we have one open spot. Somebody backed out. Is this one 148 intellect? Diamond Sparks joined. Okay. All right, let's do this. I have all the original class armor because I like sometimes how it looks with no class armor equipped. Read your last comment. Because she had no arms? Why couldn't Susan swing? Because she had no arms? Which Susan are we talking about? I don't know what Susan you're talking about. Will I be doing another one after this? I don't know yet. I don't know yet. Not 100% sure. It's a joke, Z. It's a joke. But I don't get the joke. I mean, I get it's a joke, but I don't get the joke. Who is Susan? I don't know who Susan is. Sorry, guys. What's going on, Muhammad? Switch that. What'd you say? Oh shit. That's a fucking that's a broken weapon, dude. Broken. They need to take that out of the game. It's too OP. What's up? Rocket launcher you found? No. Head mold? What is that?
Oh, I have a rocket launcher that has that too. Actually, is it a one shot? I think I have a legendary one that does that. Yeah. I have a ton of heavies. Let's see if I have any on this character. Nope. Oh shit. Oh, what a waste. JZ, thanks for the follow. Welcome to stream. Susan is random person. But how do you know she has no arms? If she's random person, how do you know she has no arms? Follow a love. What? Okay. Hey, Diamond, there's a wall there. I don't even get that shit anymore. I'm only after the good drops.
Guardian down.
Shit. There we go.
Guardian down.
Alright. No! Damn it.
Guardian down.
No! I made it. Okay. Get me a foil? I know, that's what I'm after too. I'm still after the Praetorian foil too, actually. Yep. That's the only reason why I still do hard raid. Oh. So I'm gonna solo right side, guys, and you guys can just hold the left and center. Z, it's a made-up joke. I don't like made-up jokes. All jokes are kind of made up, aren't they? But I don't like that joke. Makes no sense. It hurts my brain. Are we all here? Let's do it. Nice. Congrats. What's going on, Filthy? What's up, buddy? Yeah, see, but what's funny, Dr. Dean, is once you get it, man, you're just gonna keep getting it. What level? Well, technically you could be a level 27. You need to be 3 levels. But within 3 levels, but I recommend at least, depending what kind of group you're with, to be at least like a 28, 29. Because then they can carry you, no doubt. Mm-hmm. Yep, I'll probably be modding more people at 1500 silent. Your time will come. Your time will come, sir. All right, everybody hide.
What the fuck was that?
That was my knee. Again, guys, if you are new to stream and haven't hit that follow button, please do. It is greatly appreciated. Getting the hellmouth out of here. That's funny. So punny. Ouch, so punny. Come on, you can. This is joke central right here. There's a ledge you can get on? Yeah, but I think if you kill all the harpies or the supplicants or whatever they are, the next wave starts. So I always try to get the next. Trust me, I know that. I know the ledge on the bottom. Trust me. Oh, Sparks, I got this, bro. I got this. Yeah, just help them over there. All right, Muhammad, take it easy, man. Have a good day. Thanks for coming in for a little bit. There's it, what's better to start for the start of VOG, G-Horn or Icebreaker? I always just use the Galahorn, man. Galahorn is always just my to-go weapon, too. Sparks, you can go on the other side, man. I got this. You're not what? No, man, the right side is my side. This is, you're in my house. This is my house. See, they're already sacrificing left side.
Guardian down.
Go. Yeah, see, if you would have never came to this side, everything would have been all peachy. Alright, legions, guys, everybody hide. Yeah, I know about the ledge over there, but if you can kill some of the harpies and fanatics, it just makes it go by a little bit faster. Yeah, Mysterio, if you can, kill some of the fanatics and stuff so you can build your super again, too, so you can have your radiance for the next wave. Oh. Alright, here we go. Last wave. I'm actually gonna go get some of this heavy. Well, yeah, I always just, I mean, personally, for me, I always use the, I always have the Galahorn ready because just in case you get overwhelmed on, like, something like this, you can just use it. I use it as my panic button. Basically, I just have that as my primary for a little bit if I need to. That's why I call it my panic button. And then you can just take out the Minotaurs one shot. No problemo. Alright, I'm gonna grab these. My conflux, what are you guys doing? See if it. Ooh, I almost shot the. Stir. Alright, you guys can hide. It's done.
Down.
Get wrecked. What? That grenade didn't get him? Are you kidding me? Get out of here. Here we go. MLG. 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 Can't touch this. Quick snipe. Oh, I'm gonna die. Oh, so many enemies! MLG! This is tag, can't touch me. Still alive, motherfuckers. Surprise, motherfuckers! Jeez. Good, it's over. Okay, we're good. All right, pick up ammo, do all that, do the thing, and then we'll wipe. Is there any heavy ammo? I don't see any. All right, just go ahead and wipe, guys. I always keep the icebreaker on me in raids just in case. Well, that's smart. That's smart. Definitely. Can you join for Gorgon chests? No. Sorry, Dean, I don't do that. You gotta be in for the entire raid to get the chest. Alright, you guys stay up here. I'm gonna jump down. Jab, what are you doing? Alright. Alright, Oracle spawning, guys. See, also, too, from up here, if they get backed up on that right side for this one that's right below me, you can use a Gallowhorn and shoot on that ledge that you jump up here, and then the Wolfpack rounds will grab the Oracle. True statement. Like this. Like that. Or you can also clear some of the enemies out. No, don't worry about it, Jeb. I just saw you die in the mini. How'd you die, though, up there? You must have got sniped, I bet. Man. Oracle spawning. Right below it. Back right. Back right, guys, back right. Nice. You have failed, Gandalf. Oh, my computer's about to die. Bad timing. I'd have, like, everything charging off of it. Oracle spawning. Finally got the Gallowhorn. Nice. Congratulations, Jason. Spawning. Back right. Ooh, I almost fell off. What's going on, Pillow? Welcome to stream, man. Good morning. I'm doing pretty good. How are you? Oh, the green screen. What's going on, Basher? Crota, anyone? I might be doing a Crota after this. I don't know yet. No wolf pack rounds? Oh, yeah? What? That sniper just get me from all the way over here.
Back right, guys.
Woo!
That was close. And I almost fell off.
Last one. Come on, Praetorian Foil.
Alright, back pin right.
Yeah, I think this is the last one right here.
Can you join for card? Well, yeah, what I'll do is I'll probably just do first come, first serve, Dean, what I typically do. Oh, my black camera is fully upgraded, but it doesn't have the yellow ring around it. Why? I think it's a lot of people had that issue. Which yellow ring? So basically when it's fully upgraded, you know how it's like this. It has a yellow ring or yellow outline, not really a ring because it's a square, but all right, you guys stay up there. Do we have to? All right, we're gonna have to wipe. So just wipe. We'll get jab back.
Guardian down.
No Praetorian foil. No Praetorian foil. But I don't know the reason why, but I know a lot of people have had that issue. I don't know. I'm not sure, Jeff. I'm not sure. All right, you guys stay up here. I'm gonna do the thing. What's going on, crazy one? You need help with Nightfall? Unfortunately, we're doing a VOG, and we might do a Crota after. But I know a lot of people have had issues with this, right side, I guess. Left side. Alright, so next wave. Alright, give me a sec, guys. Alright, Super's out. He's shooting at me. One right behind him. You guys should still be able to hit it. And then there's one on right side. So it's going to be a minute till I get Super. Yeah, like 4 seconds. 4 seconds. Three. We might not be able to get it. No, I don't think we're going to be able to get it. No, we'll wait till next. We'll wait till next wave of oracles. One right behind him again, guys. One right behind him. Super out. Does Disruptor perk pop up on the skill list? Not for the... If you're talking about the Black Hammer, no. Because they actually took it out. Because people were overusing it. Alright, or taking advantage of it, they were saying. Alright, so 3 seconds, guys. Super out.
sound like they're both right side. Okay, give me a second. I got like 4 seconds till I get super. No, they took it off the black hammer because it was being taken advantage of. All right, super out. What's going on, Bruce Lee? Welcome to stream. Left side, guys. Sounds like it's right side. Yep. All right. Give me like 4 seconds till super. I haven't had any enemies to kill. Oh, here's a couple over here. What? Scoop. All right. Super out. Yeah, it was called. Yeah. Oh, I heard they took it off because it was being abused. Why does he keep fucking doing that to me? All right, give me a second, guys. Super out. We should get him right here. Get him. Get him. He's down. Nice job. Oh yeah, the found verdict. Yeah. Yeah, see, that's what I heard. It wasn't because it wasn't triggering. It was because it was too... people were just abusing it. They knew it was going to be a bad perk to have on the raid. Yeah. Not because it wasn't triggering. Beer is love, beer is life. I agree, and thanks for the follow. I agree 100% with that. What's going on, B? You're welcome to stream. And again, thanks for the follow. What? I definitely pushed X. Stupid. Stupid. Why can't I see? There we go. Come on, Hawkmoon. Hawkmoon, Hawkmoon, Hawkmoon. Because ogres, Fogoth, knights. Yeah, it was just overpowered. Yeah, that's why they took it out. That's exactly why. Come on. Come on, Hawkmoon. Again, guys, if you are new to stream and have not hit that follow button, please do. It does help me out a lot. All right. You guys go ahead and open it. Come on, Hawkmoon. Go, Jab. Go, Jab. Jab, go. Go. Guardian down. No. No. Oh, my gosh. I want the Hawkmoon. Come on. Son of a... do you have Xbox? No, I do not have Xbox. Sorry, man. I only have the station. Son of a beach. All right, well, don't wipe yet because... All right, he got it. Okay, he's back. What's up? All I mean, I'm sure I could get somebody else in here. Yeah, you're, thanks for helping in the beginning, man. All right, guys, we have an open spot. You guys are more than welcome to join in. If you are new and haven't added me, my PSN is in the info below. There's also a command for it that brings it up in the chat. You're more than welcome to add me. Is this supposed to be Nath? It's like Nath Finney. Thanks for the follow. Can you join? All right, so we'll wait till somebody joins in. Just went and took a shower. What's going on, Flyboy? Hey, would you like to help me Crota hard, please? Unfortunately, I'm not. I'm not going to do a Crota hard as of right now because, unfortunately, I don't need anything from it. And with all the bugs inside of Crota hard, it really just makes it not that fun. So until they fix a lot of bugs, and, I mean, I try to do like once a week, maybe, but unfortunately, Flyboy, I don't know if I'll be doing a Crota hard today. All right. Actually, yeah, we should just wipe. Yeah. What's going on, Finny? Maybe viewers are here when I return. Hopefully they are. Hopefully they all just don't up and leave. All right, let's do it. Follow the leader, guys. Follow the leader. Wrong way. No. Oh, he's going for the chest. I see what he's doing. By maybe, I meant many. Okay, gotcha. Big old party. Big old. It's a VOG party. Hell yeah. All right. Good. You got nothing. Typical VOG chest. Yeah, you guys. Well, yeah. So, Dean, hurry up. We can still get through this. So we'll just hurry up because they're about to go around. So if you can hurry up and get through here, we'll still be able to make it. Hurry up! 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 Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! I'm stuck now. All right. Dean, come on! Dean, hurry up! All right, we're gonna just crouch here for a minute. Just crouch here for a minute. No, don't go invisible. Don't go invisible, though. Don't, so, shit. Shit. All right, scoot back a little bit. Going around. All right, hold on. All right, we're good. Sprint. We're good. All right. Don't fall now, Dean. All right. So we actually might be good. Let's just go. Let's go. Let's go. Hurry up. Hurry up. Hurry up. Hurry up. Sprint. Sprint. Because I'm kind of... Yep. Dangerous. And we're good. Nice.
Guardian down.
Last night, I saw a Truth and a Seros from that same chest, broken down seconds later. Yep. Oh, yeah, that was not good.
Guardian down.
Oh, King died. All I hear is just the wind. Can you join next game? I mean, I think we might be doing a crote after this. So yeah, you're more than welcome in, depending on your level. The exotic chest cries when you break its babies down. Well, man, I haven't been able to break down anything because I don't get any exotics from that chest. Will I be doing a normal VOG run? Probably not today. We'll do a crote after this. I'll use the hunter just to make it easier. Because I've already done all the crota raids, but it's easy raid. You'll go with me? What are you talking about? You'll go in. Okay, in the raid. Gotcha. Or in the portal. Yeah, that's probably true, to be honest. Again, guys, if you are new to streaming and have not hit that follow button, please do. It does help me out a lot. We're so close to 1,100 follows. 1,100. What? We still waiting on King. King, did you make it across yet or no? This is his Achilles. This is his Achilles, what is it?
Heel?
Oh, I didn't make that jump. What? Here we go.
Guardian down.
I'm going to just wipe. Don't revive me, Mysterio. And I'm going to go across. All right, King. Let's do this. Let's do the thing. What do you mean by broken down? Dismantled. It means dismantled. Alright. You can actually just walk to this one. There you go. You jump to this one. And then this is where you run across. You just sprint. Sprint. I got you. Wait, where's your ghost? No, what? But no, you got it now. So remember, save your jump. Remember, save your jump until the end. Because if you hit too hard, yeah, you'll just die. Alright. Right where I am. Land right where I am. Oh, whoa. Did you even jump? Did you? I didn't even see you jump. I didn't see you do a double jump.
Guardian down.
Remember, you gotta sprint, and then just as you're getting closer to the rock, then you do your double jump. Now jump. There you go. So you're trying to go to the top one again. You need to come down one.
Guardian down.
You don't want to go to that one. You can even jump to where I'm at right here. Because that's what you're doing. You're trying to hit that top one and it's making you bounce off the wall. So just land on where I am right now. Ooh, two. There you go.
Guardian down.
I gotcha. So you use your double jump too soon. So that's what happens. You just kind of basically hit the wall. Or you hit the ground so hard. There you go. And now I'm gonna let you go in front of me because just in case you do fall off, I can revive you. Vice versa. Oh, see? Now this is the part where you gotta jump around. You can't just...
Yeah. Guardian down.
Because if you jump like that, you're going to hit the top part of that roof. There you go. So you got to jump around. Nope. Still hit it.
Guardian down.
See, do you scream loud as shit when you stretch? No. Wider, nope. You gotta jump wider. Nope.
Guardian down.
The struggle is real. Remember, jump wider. You gotta jump wider. Nope, you didn't jump wide enough.
Guardian down.
That's so funny. So funny. You're like, you're gonna give your guy a concussion. You don't even have to get a run jump here. Watch, don't jump yet. Watch. So like, you gotta literally come like way out here. I'm gonna die though, because I don't have my... you're gonna be able to revive me. But you gotta jump out wider. I'm so used to having my either Titan or Hunter. Dridcore, thanks for the follow. All right, so now, yeah, just jump wider. There you go. Oh!
Guardian down.
So funny.
Guardian down.
Nope. Gotta jump wider. You're basically just jumping straight up.
Guardian down.
You gotta like actually force yourself to jump out, and then you can kind of control it to jump back into it, back into the ledge.
Guardian down.
So now jump out wide. Nope, you didn't jump out wide. You have to Guardian jump left. Down. Like literally jump at an angle. Instead of jumping straight ahead, you gotta jump at an angle. Cause you fall off. Nope. You double jumped. You only jump and then use your double jump to get back across. Cause you can fall off that ledge. The ledge pushes you off. Nope. Use your double jump. Remember, just push X. Like the Warlock has to double jump right off the bat. So like you just jump and then you push X and then you push X again. Don't do it rapid succession. Oh, nope. You did it again. You pushed XX. Just literally tap X and then wait like 2 seconds and then tap X again. Come across. There you go. Now, oh, we might be able to revive you right here.
Guardian down.
Nope. Oh, Mysterio, man. Now you're going to be in a bad spot. Cause it's gonna,
Guardian
oh, no,
down.
You're, okay. There you go. No, that was... Oh. So you're still kind of jumping a little bit.
Guardian down.
Hold on. But yeah, you have to jump this part. That's... There you go. Nope.
Guardian down.
Okay. Nope, you're gonna get this. Jump farther left this time. Left, and then now, there you go. Oh, so you're... Because when you...
Guardian
so
down.
Don't... When you tap X again to do your double jump, make sure you're aiming the direction you want to go. And you're basically going straight. Yeah, no, exactly. That's the thing. It's like, for Skyfall, which he's a regular in my stream, this is his toughest
Guardian
part
down.
Right here. And I mean, it's one of those things. Eventually, it's second nature. So, nope, you hit it. No, remember, don't double tap X. Just tap it once and then tap it again. Cause you're doing double tap. You're double tapping it. Just tap it once, and then once you get around the edge, then you tap it again to get on where Mysterio is. There you go. Now you can run it. Just run that ledge.
Guardian down.
There we go. Okay. Let's do this. All right, so Jab said he's going to come inside. So we'll just, me and Jab will go on the inside. So once we go to the right side, guys, somebody go center. All right, 3, 2, 1, shoot. All right, watch out for snipers. All right, let's do this jab. I'll grab the first one, you grab the second one. I might die, but I have my resurrect. Alright, you're good. Run out. Run out. Okay. Alright, switch sides. Somebody go center. Not dead yet. You gotta shoot him. Shoot him. Shoot him, Jab. You have to shoot him. Yeah. Can you join for VOG? Unfortunately, it's a full fire team, and I don't know if we're gonna be doing a another one after this. We might do a Crota. All right, everybody center, guys. Everybody center.
Guardian down. Guardian down.
Nope. So, yep, you should have came center. So, Mysterio, move down a little bit closer. Move down closer. Hi. No, I'm gonna refresh the I'll refresh the fire team. Yep. Alright, we're good. And we're done.
Now we're on Atheon.
Mikhail, you're more than welcome to add me, man. My PSN's in the info below if you're not already on my friends list. Oh, get down, don't die. Do I remember you? Yeah, sort of. There's a lot of, for some reason, I feel like there's a lot of people that have Killer in their, is their name. Boris the Blade, thanks for the follow, dude. I appreciate it. They're right, or they're left side, guys. Left side.
Guardian down.
Oh, Mysterio died. What the fuck? How was that? So I'm gonna go in, oh no, he's got resurrect, okay. I'm gonna go inside, guys. Cleanse. Cleanse. Get that right one. Get that right one. All right. Center, guys. Center. If you have weapons of light, put it in the put it in the back. All Oh my god, bad shots. Remember, don't shoot heavy at him. Alright, everybody out. Everybody out. Everybody out. Venus. I'm working for. Whoever's in here, we're on right side, guys. There we go. Shoot. And whoever's got the relic, cleanse, too. There we go. Let's go center. Everybody center. Everybody center. Atheon's already shooting, so be careful. Dead guys, kill him. We're gonna have to do one more, I think. Everybody out, everybody out. Alright, I'll see you. Alright, we're on Mars, we're on left side. Don't shoot anything. Bye. Shoot that right one, it's not gone. Shoot that right one, it's not gone. Nope, you guys didn't shoot fast enough. What gun are you guys using? What's going on, Unicorn? It sounds like somebody's using a scout rifle or something. It doesn't sound very, very strong. If it's not a good legendary that, or a legendary out of VOG, I wouldn't recommend it. Let me see what it was. Vex is all right. Vapebringer is all right. Vision. That was weird. What's going on, Dynasty? Yeah, it was so close. I know. Yeah, you have to shoot the oracles in order. If you shoot them out of order, they spawn the next one. And I think that's what happened. Can I carry your 28 through? Probably, but I don't know if I really want to, unfortunately. 28's just a little bit too low, I think. Or they're on right side. So as soon as that gate's open, guys, somebody go inside. Jab, go inside. Hello. Alright. Everybody center. If you have weapons of light, put it in the back. Hurry up. Whoever has the relic, hurry up. Come center. Where are you going? Hurry up! Put it up! Alright, everybody out. Everybody out. Everybody out. Alright, Mars, left side, guys. Just shoot the oracles, I got the snipers. That was close. Move down, guys. Move down. Move down. Group up. Group up. Group up. Nope. Shoot that center one. Shoot that center one. Guys, remember, we're down the stairs. All right. Worry about that. Worry about the other one. Oh, okay. Nice puzzles. All right. Center, guys. Center. Don't touch a guy with the relic. You guys are close. All right, everybody out. Everybody out. All right, Venus, right side, guys. All right, move down the stairs, guys. Move down the stairs, get closer. I'm gonna cleanse here in a second. That left one. Now center. That left one's not down yet. Come on, guys. That center one, center one. I'll get that right one. Now move up the stairs, guys. Move up the stairs. Move up the stairs. All right, go center. Go center. Watch out for supplicants. I don't know what his health is at, but we should be able to get him in. No, maybe not. All right, everybody out. Everybody out. I might die here. They're on. Oh, yep. Okay. All right, so switch sides. Switch sides. They're on right side. Watch out for supplicants coming over to the side. Woohoo! Yeah, make sure you guys, every time you kill an oracle, move down. You want to be as close to the oracle as possible. Hawkmoon, 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 Hawkmoon. Nothing. Sweet. Ah, man. Nice raid. Nice raid. I hate this game. That's so funny. I hate this game. Yeah, dude, it doesn't. The amount of times that I get duplicate stuff from that raid is ridiculous. Again, guys, if you are new to streaming and haven't hit that follow button, please do. It is greatly appreciated. It does help me out a lot. We are so close to 1,100 follows. It is fucking ridiculous.
Ridiculous.
But yeah, the game is definitely frustrating. We'll check the postmaster. I didn't see if the postmaster had anything. Yeah, enjoy the shards and be on your way. Yeah, exactly. It's so funny, man. It's like, it just drops the worst things ever, man. Can I do a VOG again? No, I'm gonna do a Crota raid. No. Prod is love. Prod is life. Thanks for the follow, man. Give me 1 second, guys. I'm gonna use the restroom. I'll be right back. If you haven't added me or have added me and I haven't added you back, my PSN's in the info below. There's also a command for it. If you have added me, let me know what your name is and I'll go right to my friend's request and add you. So give me 1 second, guys. I'm going to use the restroom.
All right. Well, maybe next reset? No, I'll be doing more VOGs, just not today. I usually try to do as many VOGs as I can before reset. All right, I'm going to switch to my Hunter. Could I help you? What's going on, random? Could I help you with Nightfall on my level 28? I could, but unfortunately we're about to do a Crota raid. If you are new, you're more than welcome to add me. My PSN's in the info below, and if you wouldn't mind hitting that follow button, that's also greatly appreciated. I think that's it. Oh, yeah, that's right. You lost the code. That's right, killer. I remember that. Yeah, that sucks, dude. Nope, nothing at Postmaster. Damn it. Damn it. All right. Good raid, guys. All right. Crota raid. I can't pass Crota on hard mode. Want to help me sometime? I could. Unfortunately, we're about to do a normal raid. I typically don't do hard raids anymore because I don't, personally, I don't need anything from them. And there's a lot of bugs within the hard Crota raids, so I more or less just don't do it. But I can sword bear. Well, I got it. I got it. That's why I'm bringing my Hunter. Oh, you're talking to him. Gotcha. What's going on, Zaya? Can you do the raid? Yeah. If you haven't added me, go ahead and add me. We're about to do a normal raid. Again, so this is what I typically do now for the Crota normals. If you know what you're doing, it's pretty simple. I am going to mute over fire team, but it doesn't mean you guys can't talk in chat, in stream and out of stream. So you guys can still use your mics. I am going to mute over fire team. It makes it easier for me to communicate with chat on stream. But I will add you guys. I saw a few people add me. I'll add you guys right now. There's that. 4 minutes ago, yesterday's Snow Pro Joe, that name looks familiar. But yeah, we're going to do a Crota normal raid. You're more than welcome to join in. I recommend keeping a stream open, if you are able to still have some communication. But more or less, I'll be muting over fire team. I will be doing, we're going to do left side strat, guys, for Crota. Weapons up. You have a checkpoint? Well, unfortunately, we're going to do a fresh raid. Did I add you? Yes. Yes, I did. Package for Commander Zavala. What's going on, Calvin? Can you join? Yeah, I'm going to do first come, first serve. I'm going to give everybody a second to get their gear together and let people add me. If you are adding me, I'm going to add you guys right now. I saw a few come in. Again, if you guys are new to streaming and haven't hit that follow button, please do. It does help me out a lot. So I'm going to give everybody a second to add me before we start this raid up. I have level 20 Titan. I'm like halfway through Striker. But should I start the Defender? Here's the thing. I like the Striker class. Striker's good for the beginning of this raid, but the Defender class is always good. So, I mean, I would just finish Striker class and then work on Defender. You might as well get it fully upgraded before you start on the Defender class. Let's see what ships I got. The space bus. My username is Lady Bear Bits. If anyone wants to do something, I got to go back to work now.
Can't invite only? Yeah, I'm. I have invite only for a couple minutes here, and then I will let everybody join in. Again, I recommend keeping a stream open because I am going to be muting over Fireteam. Miss Kara 6, thanks for the follow. I do appreciate it. You guys are awesome this morning. I hope everybody's having a good morning so far. Again, also, if you haven't yet, if you don't know, I have a Twitter. If you haven't followed me on Twitter, the VOG raid that we did earlier today, I made it so it was basically a Twitter raid. So you had to use a command in chat to basically cut the line because all of my raids I do first come, first serve. But sometimes I do stuff on Twitter where if you use a command or you favorite and share this this tweet, you can get into the raid, you kind of cut the line. I also do it with Crota Raid. So if you haven't followed me on Twitter, you do the Twitter command and it will come up in the stream. And if you haven't followed me, go ahead and follow me. All right, so I'm going to open Fire Team. More than welcome to join in. Jab, the only thing is, dude, that's... I really don't feel like carrying a 28, to be honest. I don't know if I really feel like carrying a 28. That's the only thing, Jab. I mean, I'll carry you for a little bit, and if we have too much issues, which we shouldn't, but if we have too much issues, then we might have to get somebody else in here. And, okay. Bigger stream than usual, ZG? Yeah, I mean, usually on the weekends, I get a pretty big audience, which is cool. All right, we're going to do this. Nope, we're not doing hard raid. Make sure everything's set. I think so, though. I never touch anything. I don't even know how to say that, man. Boom, hi, too. Thanks for the follow. Welcome to stream. Oh, now I got the space. Oh, no, I got that new ship, guys. You guys wish you had that ship. It's that invisible ship. It's because I'm a hunter, though. It's because I'm a hunter. You guys don't have that ship. Thanks, Dean. I appreciate it. I try to maintain it that way, man. I usually give warnings to some, but more or less, I don't like chat. I mean, no streamer does, but you know, trolls kind of just get banned right away. They're just attention seeking. Too early. Way too early. Ah, I made it.
Guardian down.
All right. ZG, when you get a sub button, I'm gonna be first. I have a feeling it's gonna be a while before we get a sub button, but I appreciate that, Jay. All right, it's here, guys. If you want it, it is here. You guys want it? It is here. shit. Oh, shit. Oh, oh no. Oh, no. You didn't get zeros? You'll be disappointed, I'm telling you. I'm telling you right now. All right, Juarez, take it easy, man. Don't be sorry. Don't be sorry. My mom will let me, so. Don't worry about it. I have a feeling it's going to be a while before we get a sub button. Alright, let's do the thing. Let's do the thing and the thing. Curse Thrall.
Guardian down.
Jab is down. I won't activate this one yet. Don't go too quick. Nice. Up the hill, up the hill. Yeah, the only oh shit, I have the wrong thing set. That's kind of stuffed a little bit. We'll wait for the next one. No, oh yeah. No. It's just straight behind us, guys. It's straight behind us. Yeah. Straight behind us. Oh, woo. The only thing is with regulations with Twitch is like you need to have like 500 viewers. Or yeah, 500 viewers regularly, not just once. Let me switch. Hope they don't die. There's that. Little dope boy, welcome to stream. I'm gonna send you a friend request. Awesome, man. If you wouldn't mind hitting that follow button, that's also greatly appreciated. But yeah, you're more than welcome to send me a friend request. Alright. So there might be a knight over here. Gotta go, ZG, but enjoy the stream. I'll be back. I'll send you a friend request. Awesome, Boris. I appreciate the compliment, too. I'm glad you had a good time. I'm really glad you had a good time. This one's to the right. Don't fall into the holes. It's also to the right, but there's a big old hole. Nice. Alright, to the right. We can do. Oh, heads up, knight. Heads up, knight. Won't be doing that. It's up the hill. Up the hill, guys. Up the hill. Watch out for Chris Thrall. Watch out for the holes, too. To the right. You can either cut the corner. You can either cut the corner. I usually just do this one. Can't see, though. And then, last one, we'll activate the bridge, and then we will do the thing. Oh, wrecked. What order? We'll just do it. We'll just do it. Whatever. We'll just need to make sure that we need to just see who's on pads and who's not on pads and make sure that we don't stand on center when we don't need to. That's just really it. I mean, I don't really care who goes. It's not too hard. Watch out, Crystal. Did we already kill the ogre? I can see a Crystal, but I can't hit. Watch out, Knight's coming up. Ooh, almost got knocked off.
Guardian down.
Alright, take it easy, WDC. Don't worry about it, man. Never be sorry you have to leave. I appreciate you coming in. Never be sorry. I appreciate you taking the time and coming to stream.
Guardian down.
All right, so everybody get on the pads. I'm gonna do the thing. Wait, let me switch weapons first before I do the thing. Before I do the thing and the thing. All right. Everybody get on the pads. Get on the pads. Get on the pads, guys. I'm not gonna get off the pads. I'm not getting off the center, so if we die, I'm gonna wipe. Oh, there you go, there you go. There we go. Bird is fully formed, so you guys can kill him. No, it's fine. You guys can go whenever. Oh, you're after the Black Hammer? Yeah. That was my first Crota weapon. Alright, here he comes. Kill him, guys. Alright. What's going on, Erden the Beast? Yeah, you're more than welcome to add me. Welcome. Sorry, I'm coming down, just getting over a cold. But welcome to stream. Yeah, you're more than welcome to add me. Always. Alright, so somebody on the right side is going to have to go. Hopefully he goes right. Yours was Swordbreaker then Black Hammer. Mine was Swordbreaker. Oh, he's coming center, so I'll just get him. No, get on that. Guys. Thank God I jumped off center. All right, now everybody off that side. Everybody off those pads across. Nobody go on center. All right, we're same thing over here, guys. Hey. Zaza, no. Zaza, Zaya, or Zaya, where are you going? Hold on, we gotta get his attention. Hey. Gotta get his attention.
Guardian down.
Get on the pad over there. Get over there. Zaya, you gotta go on the other side. You gotta get on a pad, man. You gotta get on a pad. We're doing the exact same thing we're doing across. We're not cheesing this. You gotta go get on one of the pads. Because I'm gonna get on center, so get on the left one. Get on the left one. Get on the left one over there. Come here. You gotta get right here. Right there. Get over there. There you go. There you go. Nice. There we go. So now, yeah, basically we're doing the same thing what we did over there. Now we build the bridge and they stay off center. Yeah, Crota Normal to me is just more fun, man. It's just, it takes less time, there's less bugs. I still personally need stuff from Crota Normal, just the, how do you get Swordbreaker? Yeah, it's, you get it from Crota on Crota Normal, correct. Guys, kill the swordberry. Kill the swordberry, guys. There he is. Yeah, more or less, I don't think you can actually get, I don't think you can actually get the swordbreaker or any of the secondaries from, or specials, or sorry, specials or heavies from hard raid. Yeah, you only get it from Crota himself. Did you guys not pick up... Oh, the sword might have disappeared. So now we're going to have two of them. So you got to be careful. You guys got to... Come on, guys. Guys, gotta kill him. There's gonna be... Kill him, guys. There's gonna be two of them now.
Guardian down.
Oh my gosh. Kill the sword bearer, guys. Kill the sword bearer. Don't worry about reviving. Just kill the sword bearer. Why aren't you guys killing the sword bearer? Don't worry about reviving, just kill the sword bearer. I don't get what you guys are doing over there. Just... There you go. I feel like you guys are hitting him now.
Guardian down.
If, well, I guess if lightning dies, then we'll just... There you go. Lightning's got it. Yeah, so we'll just get off the pads, guys, once we... Hurry up, get across, lightning. Alright, so now we can get off our pads, guys. And our jab's still up. We'll just keep it going. So revive, jab, revive, revive, jab, there you go. Oh, Dr. Dean died. Or, sorry, jab died. See, this is what I was talking about, jab. See, you're too low a level, so basically you just get destroyed. Because everything on normal is 31. And you're only at 28, so you're just getting destroyed. So, Dr. Dean, just worry about getting the sword. What? Why did that not lock out? Yep, there you go. Alright, here he comes. Here he comes. Come here, buddy. Come here, buddy. There you go. All right. This should be good. All right, you guys can freely roam. Kill him! What are you doing? Oh my gosh. Dean, kill him! Hit him! Dean, there you go. What are you doing? Oh my gosh, and the sword, see? No, the first thing you do is find the sword bearer. You don't, or the gatekeeper. Now we have a gatekeeper. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. No good. Death to Moochies. Moochie, thanks for the follow. Also, Tyler Wessner, thanks for the follow. I do appreciate it. You guys are awesome this morning. It's technically now afternoon, but.
Guardian down.
Come on. Oh, he did come out. Shit. That was weird. Alright, should be down. One is down. Alright, two is down. And we're done. Nice. How do you get that gun? My primary? You can only get it from Crota Hard, if that's what you're talking about. Giggly Fish Gaming and Little Dope Boy, thanks for the follows, guys. You guys are awesome. The Thorn Bounty? Yes, the Thorn Bounty can take a while, definitely. No, don't worry about it, Dean. So basically, when you come across, you have to look for the knight that's glowing blue. As soon as you get there, all you do is slam R2. That's all you do, slam R2, and then he dies. It takes 3 hits to kill him. But that's all you do. Don't worry about it, man. Don't worry about it. All right, we're all here. Let's do it. Now you gotta kill the streaker, guys. Oh, what? Misadventure? What the fuck? Nice, you guys made it. That was weird. Gatekeeper, yeah, well they look like knights to me. Or mini Crotas, I guess. No, don't worry about it, Jab. It's just because you're level 28, that's the problem. Like, I knew that would be a problem because you're only level 28. I actually don't remember if I got this chest. I'm assuming I did. I'm sure I did. Yeah. I just knew that was going to happen because you're only level 28. 6 seconds. All right, let's do the thing. Let's do the thing and the thing. What's Crota Hard? What do you mean? It's the same thing, just higher level. More enemies. Things like that. Oh, jumped too soon. Damn it, didn't make it.